told me that that there was a seal and his name was Isaac. And at first, I have to admit, at first I did deny it. But then they showed me photographs and I couldn't deny the resemblance. And so I've decided to step up and say, yes, I'm related to Isaac. I think it's the hair.